If you're making your own artwork for print, you might want to use our downloadable templates to get you started. To find the right template for your needs, visit our templates page at www.printed.com/templates. Here you'll see a list of products on the right hand side. Choose your product category and subcategory from the list. Once you've chosen, you'll see a list of sizes on the left. Templates are organised by size and orientation. I've chosen leaflets, and here I can see A7 landscape and portrait, A6 landscape and portrait, and so on. If you're unsure which size you need, there are also millimetre measurements on the icon for each template. We also have a size guide available. Just click this link. Once you've found the size you're looking for, click an icon to download a template to your computer. With most templates, you can choose from these file types: Illustrator, InDesign, PDF, and Quark Express. There isn't a Photoshop file type, but you can open the PDF template in Photoshop and work over it as you usually would. Inside each template, there's a layer with information explaining everything you need to know about the different sections of a document. You'll need to work in the layer above and delete the instruction layer when you're finished. Add in your images and text, and make sure your images extend right to the edge of the bleed. Once your artwork is complete, it's really important to delete the guide layer rather than just hiding it, as it might cause problems when going to print. Once your document's ready for print, you'll need to export it as a PDF. We have videos to help you with this on our tutorials page. At printed.com, we prefer PDF files for print, but we also accept a long list of other file types, including these. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this tutorial useful.